Squatters targeted Margaret Thatcher's former Tory constituency base in Finchley to protest at new laws. The group set up camp on the driveway of the office, now used by Conservative MP Mike Freer, and refused to leave until Mr Freer spent a night camping with them. They were evicted on Thursday. London Underground